We light the candle. We light the incense.
This incense is offered to each of us. May its fragrance assist us in letting go of boundaries and divisions, and may it assist us in letting go of craving, clinging, and rejecting.
We invite the bell four times to remind us of the four noble truths. One, there is abiding human dissatisfaction and bewilderment. Two, this has its condition in our craving and rejecting. Three, this condition may be understood and transcended. And four, that is by following the Noble Eightfold Path of mindfulness of body, speech, and mind, gradually leading us to greater wisdom, compassion, and peace.